show you some family fitness fun that you can do at the beach where we are right now, or you can do it at home. Macy's going to show you how to do some squats in place to warm up. Ready? Let's show them. Ready? And go. Squat. One. Squat. Two. Squat. Three. Let's get to five. Four. One more. Five. Good. Now can you do high knees? Get your knees nice and high. Yeah. There you go. Getting nice and warmed up. Keep those knees as high as you can. Now can you run in place? Run in place. Go, go, go. Get your heart rate up. There you go. Oh, there's Morgan. All right, now can you do plie squat? Turn your feet out. Show everybody how to do it. And go as low as you can. Nice and low. Say, getting warmed up. Okay, now reach your arms up really high. And touch your toes. That's right. You do that in gymnastics. Now take a big deep breath in, Mace. And exhale out. Okay, now hold my hand. Okay, we're gonna do some lunges in place, facing each other. Ready? We're gonna step back, together. Back, together. Good. Yeah, together. Get nice and low. Hold your kid's hand. Yeah, girl. Good job. One more. There we go. Good, now we're gonna go on our knees. Can you go on your knees?
Jump you in.
Okay, we're gonna reach up really high. Bring your arms to the side. Oh, can you do big arm circles? Big arm circles. Look at the camera and wave. Okay, should we do a set of push-ups? You want to stand back up? Let's stand back up and do a couple more exercises. Okay, you can use your kid as a weight too. She's about 30 pounds? 30 pounds. All right, we're gonna do some lifts. Ready? Woo! And woo! And two more. Last one. Yeah! All right, we're gonna take a breather. We high five. You want to do it again? Okay, with high five. Take a breather. We'll do another set of that, and then we'll do some more squats, okay? Ready? This time you're gonna, which way do you want to face? You want to face the camera? Ready? Okay, this time we're gonna add a little swing, like a kettlebell swing. And one, two, three, four, five. Woo! Yeah, girl. Okay, we high five it out. Okay, let mama breathe. Breathe if you have a 30-pound kid or more. Get your heart rate up. You're 30 pounds, yes. All right, can we do some more squats first? You want to do a swing one? All right, let me think of one. Hold on. Okay, so you're going to wrap your legs around me, okay? Here's another one you can do. Wrap your legs around me. Hang on tight. All right. You can do reverse lunges, and this is your weight. Oh. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Woo! Yes. Let's do a set of, can you do a set of the knee highs again? And then I'll swing you again. Get those knees nice and high. You can use this as your active recovery. All right, catch your breath. We're gonna do swing. One more time. Come on. And
hold
then
on.
We're gonna jump. And
are you doing
Morgan
headstand?
Morgan's showing you some yoga. Morgan's doing the yoga for you guys. All right. Okay, last set, you're gonna do five of them, just like a kettlebell swing. Get nice and low. One. Two, three, four, five. Woo! All right. Woo. Let mama grab some water. Woo. Let mama grab some water. let's do. All right, we can do some squats. I'm gonna hold you like this though, okay? Okay, squats. Woo! One.
Locus.
Hang loose, guys.